गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे आई डिस्कस अबाउट सम कॉन्सेप्ट्स, सम इम्पॉर्टेंट रिजल्ट्स ऑन द नंबर्स ऑफ एलिमेंट इन अ सेट, लाइक एज नंबर ऑफ ए यूनियन बी इज इक्वल टू नंबर ऑफ ए एलिमेंट इन ए प्लस नंबर ऑफ एन एलिमेंट इन बी माइनस number of an element in A intersection B and so on. If A and B are disjoint non-void sets, then we have number of A union B is equal to number of element in A plus number of an element in B in this way. Okay, we also discuss some questions, some theorem results like as number of A minus B, number of all element in A which do not lie in B is equal to number of an element in A minus number of an element in A intersection B. Okay, now we solve some question based on these results. Yesterday I solved some questions based on these results. Now we discuss some another questions. Take a question. In a group of 800 people, group of 800 people from a 550 can speak Hindi and 450 can speak English. How many can speak both Hindi and English? This is the question. Let's see once more time. In a group of 800 people, 550 can speak Hindi and 450 can speak English. How many can speak both Hindi and English? Okay, let's solve it. Let H denote people who is speaking Hindi. Let H denote people who is speaking Hindi and let E denote people who is speaking English. Okay, then the set of people speaking English. Now we have number of people who is speaking Hindi. Number of people who is speaking Hindi is 550. Because of 550 can speak Hindi na. So number of people who is speaking Hindi is 550. And number of people who speak English is 450. Okay, and total number of people in a group is, means that number of H union E is 800. Okay, now we have to find how many can speak both Hindi and English. So we find number of both Hindi and English. This is fine that. Okay. This is the information according to questions. Okay. Now, since we know that, number of is equal to NH plus NE minus number of H intersection E. So we have number of H number of H intersection E is equal to NH plus NE minus NH union E. Now putting all the values in this equation, we get number of H intersection E is equal to number of person who speak Hindi is 550 plus number of person who speaking English 450 minus number of Hindi union English is 800. Now we solve it. 1000 minus 800 is equal to 200. This is your answer. Okay. This is your answer. Okay, so that type of question we solve in this way. Now we take some other question. Take some other question. Let's see a question. In a group of 50 people, Thirty-five speak Hindi. 25 speak both English and Hindi. Both English and Hindi and all the people speak at least one of the two languages languages. Okay. Now your question is how many people speak only English and not Hindi how many people speak English. And next question is how many people speak English. Speak English. This is your question. Now solve it. This is very important question. Let's see once more time. In a group of 50 people, 35 speak Hindi, 25 speak both English and Hindi, and all the people speak at least one of the two languages. Okay, your question is how many people speak only English, not Hindi? Speak only English, not Hindi. Okay. Speak only English, not Hindi. Next one, how many people speak English? Okay, this is the question. Now, solve it. Let H denote the set of people speaking Hindi. Let H denote number of people. Number of people who speaking Hindi. Who speaking Hindi. And let E denote number of people who is speaking English. Okay. Then it is given that then it is given that total group of 50 people, so number of Hindi and English, total number of Hindi and English people is 50, and 35 speak Hindi, means number of person who speak Hindi is 35. This is 35. Okay, and 25 speak both English and Hindi. Both Hindi, English, in Hindi and English, means number of H intersection E is equal to what? 25. This is 25. We find how many people speak only English and not Hindi. That is, we find number of speak only English and not Hindi, that is E minus H. This is find that. Okay. Since we know that number of E minus H is equal to number of speak English minus number of intersection S, but number of who speak English is not given, so we replace this formula by we know that or E minus H is equal to N E minus, it is given that we find NE plus NH minus number of E union H. Okay, we have to write now breaking the bracket minus plus. Okay, now this is cancel out. So we have number of H union E minus नंबर ऑफ पर्सन हु स्पीक हिंदी. ओके, सो दिस फॉर्मूला इज ऑल्सो रिटेन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ दिस. ओके, हेयर वी रिप्लेस बाय द फॉर्मूला ना, बिकॉज ऑफ यू नो दैट नंबर ऑफ ए यूनियन बी इज इक्वल टू नंबर ऑफ ए प्लस एन बी माइनस नंबर ऑफ ए इंटरसेक्शन बी. सो वी रिप्लेस बाई दैट फॉर्मूला. ओके, वी गेट दिस. नाउ नंबर ऑफ पर्सन हु स्पीक ओनली इंग्लिश नॉट हिंदी, दैट इज ई माइनस एच इज इक्वल टू, सो दैट इज 50 माइनस नंबर ऑफ पर्सन हु स्पीक हिंदी इज 35. सो नंबर ऑफ पर्सन हु स्पीक ओनली इंग्लिश नॉट हिंदी इज 50 माइनस 35 विच इज 15. ओके, नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड दैट नंबर ऑफ पर्सन हु स्पीक, नाउ वी हैव टू हाउ हु स्पीक ओनली इंग्लिश. नाउ यू नो दैट नंबर ऑफ एच यूनियन ई इज इक्वल टू एन एच प्लस एन ई माइनस नंबर ऑफ एच इंटरसेक्शन ई. दिस इज 50 इज इक्वल टू नंबर ऑफ पर्सन हु स्पीक हिंदी इज 35 प्लस नंबर ऑफ हु स्पीक इंग्लिश, फाइंड दैट ई एच इंटरसेक्शन ई इज 25. सो 50 इज इक्वल टू 35 माइनस 25, दैट इज 10. वी हैव नंबर ऑफ पर्सन हु स्पीकिंग इन इंग्लिश इज 50 माइनस 10, दैट इज 50 माइनस 10 इज 40. दिस इज योर आंसर. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यू सॉल्व दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन इज इन दिस वे. ओके, नाउ टेक अनदर क्वेश्चन. Now take another question. Okay, let's see. Take a question. In a group of 950 persons, 750 can speak Hindi. Can speak Hindi and 460 can speak English. Can speak English. Find first point. How many can speak? How many can speak? Can speak both Hindi and English. Second, how many can speak Hindi only? How many can speak Hindi only. Third one, how many can speak English only? Okay. Now let's see from question it is given that what group of 950 persons 750 can speak Hindi. Number of person who speak Hindi is 750, okay, and 460 can speak English. 460 can speak English, that is number of person who speak English is 460, and total number of person H Inter Union E is 950. Okay, first point, we have to find that how many can speak both Hindi and English. Number of H intersection E is find that. So you know that N number of H union E is equal to NH plus NE minus section E. Okay, now we have 950 is equal to 750 plus 460 minus, it is find that. So we have 0 minus H intersection E. So we have number of person who speak Hindi and English both is 1210 minus 950. We get 1210 minus 950. 0 6 that is 11 260. This is your answer. Means that 260 person who speak both Hindi and English. That is answer. Okay. Now we solve second point. Our second point is how many can speak Hindi only, means number of English, not Hindi. How many person can speak Hindi only? That is number of E minus H is equal to, you know that the formula, number of who speak Hindi minus number of E intersection H both. E intersection H. Okay, so you have to find that number of person who speak in Hindi, any, and okay, so number of person who speak in English 460 minus 260. No, now we have to write this formula in this way, or number of E union H minus number of person who speak in Hindi. Okay, so here 950 minus speak only English only. Hindi only. This is English only. So 950 minus number of person who speak Hindi is 750. Okay, so we get 002. 200 person who speak English only. This is third point. Okay, so this formula we also write as number of E union H minus number of person who speak Hindi. Okay, now we take third point. Our third point is we find number of person who speak Hindi only, which is equal to E union H minus number of person who speak English. That is 950 minus number of person who speak English is 460, which is given as 950 minus 460 zero. 490. This is your answer. Okay, so in this way we solve all the questions based on these topics. Now take another question. Suppose that your question is, in a survey shows that in a survey shows that 76% of Indians like orange. 76% Indian like oranges, whereas 62% like bananas. What is the percentage of Indian like both orange and bananas? Means number of oranges intersection B. We find the Indians number of Indian like both orange and banana. Okay, and here number of person who like oranges is 76%, and number of Indian who like bananas is 62%, and number of is 100%, and we find that number of Indian who like oranges and bananas both. Okay, you know that number of oranges is banana is equal to number of like oranges plus number of like bananas minus number of oranges intersection bananas. So we have number of oranges intersection both bananas is equal to number of like oranges plus number of like bananas minus number of person like oranges and bananas. Okay, so we put all the values in this equation. Number of person who like oranges and bananas both is number of like oranges is 76% plus number of Indians who like bananas is 62% minus number of oranges like overall is percentage is 100%. So we get 138% minus 100%. So we have just 38%. This is your answer. Okay, so dear students, you solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise based on these concept, and finally this chapter is completed. Now the chapter set is completed. Now in next class we discuss new chapters. Okay, now you solve all the questions of NCERT exercise based on these concepts. Okay, thank you.